My name is Amanda, and I am from Denmark. And right here, I'm in Washington, D.C. for an internship at Voice of America.
Okay. She said, I'm from Denmark. I love Denmark, and I have a little bit information about Denmark. The capital of Denmark is Copenhagen, which
yes.
is the city, which is the happiest city across the world, and there's people buy.
Yes, we buy a lot.
I downloaded a documentary a few hours ago. I've seen that documentary.
Okay. Yeah, Denmark just sounds awesome with all of the great social services and...
Now I'm in BS, and my master degree, I will apply in Denmark, and my relative will help me to get my master degree there.
Yes, that's a very good idea. We have great schools for that.
What are you studying? What will you study?
Now I'm in BS Economics, second semester. Economics.
Wow. It's easier when you have contacts.
Absolutely.
Amanda, when you came here to the States, did you have relatives or did you have contacts here? Friends?
No, I came here all alone, but I made friends very fast. So, yes.
That's great. That's very brave, but you're delightful, so I'm sure
yeah.
you made friends
yeah.
very quickly. It's hard, though, to go to a new country. We have a special guest today. And her name is Amanda. Amanda, would you like to introduce yourself?
Yes, my name is Amanda. I'm from Denmark, but right now I'm here in Washington, D.C. for this internship at Voice of America.
Amanda, I just did a report on happiness,
mm-hmm.
a UN report, and Denmark was number one.
Yes.
Yeah.
We've been number one for a very long time.
What is going on in Denmark?
Yeah, please.
Share.
I'm intrigued. Please.
Share some of your happiness.
Well, I think it's based a lot on our system with our healthcare, and we have free healthcare.
Mm.
We have free schools. You can take as many bachelors or whatever you want to as you want. And the government pays it all. Of course, we have higher taxes in Denmark than they have in the U.S., but that it gives us a lot of opportunities, so we can do many different things. And we actually get paid $1,000 a month to go to school.
Get out.
It's
and
true.
So how much longer is your intern? Because I'm going back when you go. So
yeah.
We need to work this out.
We'll see
Anna.
You later, everyone. We're just going to go. So, Mohammed... yeah, we don't have that in the States.
Oh, my. Anna, now you understand why they're the happiest country. Yeah.
Yes. Mohammed, would you like to ask a question of Amanda?
Actually, what does Amanda work?
Right
what
now,
Amanda's job?
I work here at Voice of America in the English division. So I'm an intern.
Yeah.
So I just... It's so I can gain experience for future job opportunities, so I have something to write on my CV. So I help around where I can, and I get to see how it is to work in real life.
You are preparing yourself to be an English teacher in Denmark?
No, I am not going to be an English teacher, but Denmark is a very small country. So it's important to speak English well if you want to work internationally, because Denmark is the only country in the world that speaks Danish, and there's only 5 million of us. So,
so when you go traveling,
so
Amanda, you don't
every part of the world. Better English means better opportunities.
Exactly.
So, Mohammed, maybe you would like to ask Amanda some things she does to study English, because your English is very good. When did you start
so,
studying?
Yes.
Please, you first.
Let me ask you, Amanda, the question is for you. What are the facilities or the means do you use for improving your speaking?
What means do you use to improve your speaking?
Well, first there's the boring stuff, but it's very necessary. You have to learn the grammar, you have to read a lot, you have to practice, especially on the grammar, because that's very important. And when you get that in place, you can start doing the more fun things, like watch English movies, listen to English music and things like that, just to improve it without really thinking about it, remove the subtitles and things like that.
I think removing the subtitles is a big deal because your eye is always drawn to the English and your ears don't get a practice. So when you remove those subtitles, I know with Chinese, when I'm watching a Chinese movie, if I'm always looking at the English subtitles, I'm never studying my Chinese. And so take those away and all of a sudden your ears are listening more intensely.
Or you can put English subtitles on as well. Then you can both read and listen at the same time.
Yeah, I'm Raleigh.
Raleigh. It's nice to meet you.
Thank you. Nice to meet you too. You all.
I'm Anna.
I'm Marsha.
And I'm Amanda.
Nice. I know all of you. I really watch your videos on VOA. Very English.
That's so awesome. Well, welcome. Nice to meet you.
Thank you for joining us. And so today, we have a special guest, which is Amanda. And now she's going to become my new best friend.
New best friend.
She is from Denmark.
Mm-hmm.
The happiest country in the universe, on the planet.
But in long term, not in short term.
You're right. There was a UN report that did a big study, right, on many factors. Do you have health care? Is there corruption in your country?
Yeah.
Can you go to school? Life expectancy.
Okay. But she seemed very much serious today.
She is not very serious today. We had to settle her down because she was going crazy. Very delightful young woman. Very, very fun to talk to. And has told us a lot about life in Denmark. Your English is very, very good. So good job. Good job to you.
Good job because of you people. Before it, I was not hardly to talk even. Then when I start listening to your voice of America, and then I found that learning English is the way up to improve myself. So nowadays I really feel much proud of myself that I will learn bit more and more. Inshallah, hope one day I am also be with you people.
Thank you. That's awesome.
Yeah, like she there.
You seem so happy and so
exactly. You could be a Dane.
So Amanda, any questions or comments about Pakistan?
Well, how is it to live there right now?
Can you repeat your question, please?
How is it to live in Pakistan right now?
Oh, it's a very much interesting country. In my part, there are so many things to do. Okay. Nowadays we are overcoming from so many problems. People, friends like you and especially America, they are helping us and overcoming from so many problems. Inshallah, we will overcome. And people are very much friendly here also. Like me.
Yes.
Even in this situation, people are always smile and always try to help each other.
That's good.
Because
that's
of
good.
Yeah.
That's
it's
awesome.
Interesting city. It's
sounds nice.
Yes. It's all about people. So we just have to be nice to the people around us.